Hi everyone, so I'll be making a flower on a frame using the Vasten head. I don't know if I pronounce it right, but this is something that you can purchase from IKEA. And these are the different parts of the frame. And I'm using a glue to stick those flowers on the hardboard on the back of that frame. This is the dried part of the bouquet. Then I started placing the flowers on that hardboard just for planning. Now I'm starting to glue those flowers since I know how I wanted it to be. And although it's not exactly how I planned it, I mean, along the way, you can make some changes. Love it. Love it, love it, love it, love it. Now showing Daddy the final result of this flower in a frame. So nice. Thank you.